He's my guy is a he's an accountant. Don't let that put you off. And he has forms an unlikely. Well, he tries to have a relationship with Diane. Frankly, he flirts with her, and he tries to sort of. Well, I mean, who wouldn't? So yeah, that's his. What happens is at the start of the movie, she's in trouble financially, and he is a rather dynamic and sexy accountant. With glasses, makes his move on her whilst at the same time to sort out her finances.
And of course, your character's infatuated with Diane. How did you feel about Diane when you got to work with her? Because obviously she's an absolute screen icon.
Yeah, she is, and she sort of proved it really, which is always refreshing and enjoyable that you work with someone who you've really admired over many, many years. And her range of films is sort of exceptional. And her comic, both comic and dramatic abilities are always on display, and I think it was great to land this part and to be have the privilege of working with her. So, and she was wonderful, yeah, absolutely wonderful.
What are you most hoping audiences take away from the film overall?
I think they're going to enjoy that central relationship with those two and the tenderness between two seemingly disparate types, and I think that's one of the warm, that's the warmth of the film, and that's set in a rather wonderful place. So and London obviously is a place that is having, you know, issues, and it's nice to celebrate both the place and the architecture.